So this video show you how to upload a picture. Okay. So for example, when you want to reply a forum, and in the forum discussion you want to include a picture, there are a few options how you can do it. First, of course, is like what this student did. You can upload a file, okay, attach a file. But when you attach a file, this file or the image cannot be viewed directly. So the best way to show it is to embed your image in your forum. Okay. So the first thing you have to do is you have to save your file as an image. Okay. Let's say if you design your image or you have the image in your PowerPoint or Microsoft Word, the first thing you have to do is to save it as image. Okay, so you can save your PowerPoint in this case as a image file, JPEG format. Okay, and then click save. Just click this one. Okay, so this is a slide you want to save. So basically you have already saved your PowerPoint as an image. So the next thing you have to do is to upload the image. So what you can do, you can click reply in this case. And then at the toggle button, select or click insert edit image. After that, click find or upload an image. Choose your file from your computer. Okay, so this is the PowerPoint just now, and this is the image that we saved. So just select the file, click open, and then click upload this file. So the next thing you have to do is to edit your image. Okay, so you can click appearance, and you might want to reduce the dimension so it will fit in most of the computer. Okay, so usually 800 is good enough. And after that, just click insert and then click OK. Okay. After that, just post to the forum. Okay. So you can see this is a better way to post your information or your reply, okay, in the forum, or you want to create a discussion with an image.